Hey everyone, it's Julianne here and welcome back to my channel today. And this week is my wedding week. I'm getting married in 5 days. 5 days, I'll be a wife. So I'm gonna be doing a little vlog this whole week. Just little clips, really, not gonna be too much because I don't wanna do too much because I'm pretty busy this whole week, so I just want to record a little bit of some stuff that we're doing and what I put together. I'll tell you guys and show you guys what I put together because I pretty much did a lot like a couple months ago, a couple weeks, but not too much this week because there's a lot of things going on this week because of wedding. So yeah, I'm super excited. I can't wait for the big day and having everyone come and enjoy the fun. And thank you so much for all the support of you guys being part of the journey of the channel. I have not really recorded that much because I've been pretty busy, like with work, and then I quit my job, and then I'm doing DoorDash right now. So if you guys didn't know that I quit my job like couple months ago and I had to do DoorDash because I was getting too overwhelmed and stressed, and I just couldn't work that much because like I needed to kick a lot of days off, you know, so I just couldn't handle all the stuff at the hotel, so I need a break. So yeah, I'm taking a break and I'm just doing DoorDash right now for a little bit and doing well. Haven't really worked that much because of his sister's wedding and my wedding coming up. So they already got married, so happy for her. And now my wedding is here. So I'm super excited and I can't wait. And can't wait for all you guys to see the pictures and videos and all that kind of stuff and the whole setup and stuff like that, you know. So we do have a video guy. And we do not have a photographer, but there's going to be everyone helping with photos because I have two cameras and another camera that the stepmom has. So everyone's pretty much going to take pictures. But yeah, so fun things. But weddings can be stressful. It's a little bit stressful right now. So once the wedding's over, the stress is over. I'm sure everyone who got married and plan a wedding, I'm sure they were all stressful. Everything is stressful. And that's how weddings are. So that's how it is. You gotta work for it. You gotta be like with all the scheduling and the planning and make sure everyone knows, like especially the wedding party or like people who are in the wedding party, like parents, other boyfriend, girlfriends, whoever really, you want to give them information. You wanna be ready for it. And Max is outside. So say hi. Max, where you going? He walked away. Hi, baby. Hi. Hi. Can we say hi? Yeah. Max! He walked away. Okay, she walked away. And then he's barking. But yeah, I've been pretty busy like cleaning, and my cousin, my aunt's coming down on Wednesday. Today is Monday, so it's 5 days away. I'm super excited. But yeah, my cousin and my aunt's coming Wednesday. We're going to pick them up, and we got a lot of things. I'm gonna be getting my nails done. This is my nails right now. They're crappy. So yeah, I'm gonna get my nails done. I'm gonna do like a little clip of like we're going to get our nails done, and then I'll show you guys my nails and stuff like that for the wedding. And for my toes, I'm gonna be just doing my own toes because I don't want to get them done. So, and you won't really see my feet anyways for my wedding shoes. So yeah, Max, I need a big. Where did the baby? Say hi. Yeah. excited. Mommy and Daddy are getting married. Yes. So we did a photo shoot with our pets before the wedding. Because I got him a cute little, what's it called, like bandana, like suit outfit thing. And then for Chloe, a white dress. If you guys haven't checked my Instagram, make sure you guys check that out. Posted the pictures, and they're so cute. But it was kind of hard. It was a really hot day when we took them. And, well, we got a good couple photos, which is good. I didn't want to take a whole bunch of photos. So, yeah, and our wedding day is going to be pretty hot. And the wedding's going to be outside. I'm so glad that it's going to be actually sunny. And, I mean, it'll be hot, but that's fine. I mean, it'll be hot for other people and the guys because they're wearing their suits. And it's going to be, they're going to be sweating. I'm going to be showing you guys the things that I put together and what I'm planning to do for the wedding and blah, blah, blah. So this is going to be, like, a little bit long. And then there's going to be little clips every single day, kind of. I just want to start the video and kind of give like a little like update information about the wedding, show you guys some stuff, and blah blah blah, you know. So yeah, so let's get started. I have my wedding sign. I made the wedding sign. Here, let me show you guys. So this is our wedding sign that we put together. My sister put that, put the word in. I had something like that, but it didn't really work out for me, so so I asked her to do that, and I just painted it and stuff like that and put the flowers. So we do have a DJ, and he's gonna play some awesome songs for everyone, and yeah, it's gonna be fun, guys. I can't wait for all you guys to check it out and everything like that. And now we're gonna go into the talk room with all my wedding stuff is in. He's in the cage, so that's good. So I can show you guys everything. So I can keep him outside because I don't want him barking at me when I'm showing guys all the stuff. It's a little bit messy because I had to move stuff, and then now I have to, like, I literally just cleaned everything, organized everything. I'm gonna have to do it again. So, sorry for the mess when I show you guys. Seating. So, I have this, like that, the seating chart. So, find your seat. So I put all that, and then this is the head table, all that. They all come together, and then I put like a heart. And then Mr. and Mrs. there, and the same thing on the side. Yeah, and then I have literally all this stuff here, pretty messy, so sorry about that. But this right here is like curtains that I'm thinking of doing, like for the ceremony, to like hang it up while I'm walking down the aisle, I guess. I hope it works out. So, yeah. And then I have... So I bought this bag for the honeymoon and like the hotel and stuff like that. I got this. I got all that. And then I got... So I got these bags for the parents and all the groomsmen and best men and the girls and stuff like that, and gifts and stuff. Put that all together. And on here I have all the stuff for the ceremony. So I have like my makeup stuff in here, and glasses, and champagne right there, things like that. I gotta fix that. And then I got this
money machine thing for the reception that we're gonna be doing. I'll tell you guys. And then I got some chips for a ceremony for us to snack on and things like that. Yeah, I have all of those gifts right here. And this is the ring bearer jacket I have. I got the cameras here. I set this up so because everyone's gonna be helping. I kinda wanna put a little note to it. And then here I got like some beach towels for our honeymoon that says Mr. and Mrs. Snazzy. All the stuff, the bag that says bride on it right there. More glasses there for the mimosas in the morning. And my wedding shoes are here. Let me grab this out. These are my wedding shoes. So it kind of goes like that. I can't do it. But yeah, these are my wedding shoes. I got this from a little bit dirty, but that's okay. But yeah, I got these from Shane or whatever it's called. Shane, I think. But yeah, I got this on there. I'm doing like thank you cards for everyone. You want to do that because you want to say like thank you for being like maid of honor or things like that, you know. You want to kind of have something for that and saying thank you for everyone being a part of something. And I bought these to my groom and to my bride on our wedding day, a little card. I'm kind of like vows, I guess, but it's just something you can write and just, I don't know, give it to them on the wedding day, I guess. I don't know. Right here I have the wedding favors for the wedding reception. And we made these. I wanted to do s'mores for wedding favors. So I wanted to do these kind of all over the place, but there's a lot in here, so in this bin. So, and this is super cute. Well, it's a hard work for it, but yeah. That is all I have for the ceremony so far. And then I'll show you the stuff that I got for the reception. I'll show you guys in a little bit. I did want to show you guys this. I got this cute little jacket. I wore it for my shower and my bachelorette this weekend. Yeah. Over this weekend. So it has my new last name to it, which I'm not yet, but I still wanted to wear it. It has pearls on it. Super cute. I love it. And then I have this dress that I wear from the shower, which I'm gonna wear for tonight because we're gonna be going to the studio tonight to practice our first dance. And then here I have the reception dress that I have, and I wear it for the pictures for the dogs and cat. So if you guys haven't checked out, make sure you guys check it out. This is what I have, and it's super cute. I got this from Shane. Just the same thing with the shoes and stuff like that. So I have all that. Okay. Alright, so up here I have the dry ice machine that we're gonna be using at the reception, and the fog thing too. So I have that up there. And then here's my dress and stuff. And then here's the flower girl dress I'll show you guys soon. Really cloud in here. I got my bow and then jewelry in there. So I have all this in here. I have this together. So I made these for the bar menu. So this is what we're having for the alcohol, and then on the alcohol, and then the wine, and just need the beers, and that's it. So I got that ready. Ready, set. I have the sparklers, which I might fix this. Yeah, I might fix this. And then I have this that's a date jar. Super cute. And then the guest book. Fine. I think I have to fix this a little bit. It's kind of coming off a little bit. And then the doggy treats that I have together. I'll show you guys those. And then the cat toy. Cat toy sign. And then I have the glow sticks. Super cute. All the cat toys right here. And then this is for the jar, date jar thing where they can just write and then put it in the other one. And then I have these burgers that I might use maybe for like the kids to play with that night. And then this is our cake topper. Super cute with the ring to it. Yeah, and then I have this for this, the glow stick necklace. I have all that. And then I have this, which I don't know if I'm gonna have that, but we'll see. And that's the doggy treats here. These are the small ones, and then more stuff back here. I'm gonna wipe that out of the way. Oh boy, got a lot of stuff here. And I got the big ones right there for the mask. I got me a big one right there. I got some sparkers right here. I got 40 of these. And then glow sticks all right here that I have together. Fun. That's all I have for the reception ceremony for the things that I'm going to have. So we're going to be having glow sticks and sparkers and doggies and cat toys for the reception. Because I want everyone to have a good time and enjoy it and have fun and get up there and dance. That's all you gotta do. Dance. You know? So, yeah. Fun, fun, fun. So, here I can show you the flower girl dresses. They are super cute. So, here's the flower girl dresses. They're in the bag. And I made hangers for everyone, too. So those are the flower girl dresses. They're all white and stuff, and it's poofy at the bottom layer. I will see you guys tomorrow, the next day. I think maybe Max wants to say bye to you guys. It's been a while for like an update and stuff like that. So Max, you wanna say hi to the camera? And say hi. You say hi. You say hi, you big boy. You big boy. Yeah. You big boy. Yeah. You big boy. Look how big he's getting. Look at that. You big boy. Yeah, you big boy. You the big boy. Say bye, guys. See you tomorrow. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Yeah, bye. Hey guys, so we are in the car and we are picking up my aunt and my cousin at the airport. We are waiting for them. That's trash right now. but I'm gonna get ready later and shower. And I'm gonna be getting my nails done later. Hey mom? Yeah. So I'll see you guys soon. What's up, you guys? So, earlier this morning, so today is Wednesday, and we went to go pick up my aunt and my cousin. I recorded that part, and I forgot to bring my camera because I wanted to record a little bit, but that was my phone, so, and it looked kind of, yeah. But I got ready and showered, and then we went to get some food.
So my aunt and my cousin, we stopped here and we ate here, and I showed my aunt around because she hasn't seen the house yet since they live in Florida. My cousin already seen the house, so she knows. And another thing that literally just happened, that yesterday I slammed my toe pretty bad, and I have a bruise, and I don't think it's broken, but I hope not. Because the wedding is right now is in 3 days. 3 days, you guys. 3 days. And this is what happened to my toe. Yeah, see that? And I did my toes. Did my toes, and look it. Bruise right there, look. Yeah, that happened. So, yay. But it doesn't hurt as bad. Like, it's a little sore. But I'm hoping that I'll be able to, like, wear my wedding shoes and stuff like that. So, I'm gonna be trying them on tonight and do our first dance. See how I feel, and I mean, if it's alright by the time, like if it's not too like sore or not hurt or anything, then I should be fine. So I'll see you guys soon. My cousin. So this is the inside look for the get ready room. Another. We've got some drinks over there. Restrooms over here. Got a lot of mirrors. Bathroom. And here, the sitting room. Snazzy. And then this is all the snacks. Getting more. There's water here. Coffee. And then there's like a outside up here. We can sit outside. Little patio. There's golfers out there. Daddy. So this is the ceremony. Very pretty. I'm gonna put like a curtain right here. Walk in. He set up all the chairs right there for us. Snazzy, got some lights hanging. Snazzy. And then this right here is gonna be where we're gonna be standing. We're gonna add like some flowers, and, like flowers along the chairs. Like that. Snazzy. It's so hot. So there you go. You guys saw a little clip, and we are about to head out and get our nails done, and then after that I'll show you guys our nails. See you guys soon. All right, we just got out, got our nails done, and well, I got my nails done, she got her toes done. Here, I'll show you guys my nails. Has a little stuff on it, around it, but that's all right, it'll come off.
Connor and Juliana. Nice big loud round of applause.
You're high, you're high, you're high. It sounds like